We don't spend very much of our day cleaning up bad things, but we spend a lot of our day making sure that those don't happen. The way to keep technology secure is process, and making sure that everything is updated, and making sure that your backup always works and that it's secure, and making sure that your users are trained, and making sure that the technology is being managed in a way that supports the business that you want, and alerting clients when they're out of that box, like when they're out of the process or when they're off track someplace. Because, you know, we have to be right all day, every day, all the time. The bad guys have to be right once. Like, it's not fair, it's not a fair fight. You know, an IT person or a user misses one thing and a lot of things can unravel. And we have tons of contingency plans, tons of like processes for if there's something bad happens, you know, fire, flood, hurricane, earthquake, ransomware, hack, like we have plans for all this stuff. Pandemic wasn't even on my radar. Like, it wasn't even a thing that we ever considered was gonna be a thing. But all of that other process supported us and our clients in a way to get through this stuff. And what makes secure technology is process and people that know how to apply that process to the technology that you have.